is Nora.
I'm Sonja.
Very good. And we are very excited to not only be part of the Victoria Bach Festival, which is our first. And we are very excited to be at the beautiful Liberty Coffee Haus. Thank you all for coming this morning. We have some very exciting news, at least for us. The first piece we're going to play for you is by Benjamin Godard, who is a French composer of the late 19th century. And this piece has two sections. The first one is pretty much how you would like to wake up in the morning. In fact, Obad is the song of the morning, when serenade is for the evening. It's going to start very peacefully. So it's a little bit more fast-paced, and in the middle of that section, you will absolutely hear the memory of last night's party. And in that party, there was definitely some drinking involved, and I don't mean apple cider. And then it finishes off very nicely with the first material. Enjoy. The next set of pieces are by Hungarian composer Béla Bartók. And these, we're going to play six selections, and they're really short. Each one of them is less than a minute long. So we're putting a lot of good stuff in a very short amount of time. Now, when we think of Hungarian music, sometimes we think of Brahms Hungarian dances and Liszt Hungarian rhapsodies. But this music is different. What Brahms and Liszt did is that they borrowed what most people would think are exotic elements to change the music. But what Bartók did is that he worked with the original folk music of Eastern Europe, which is what we're going to be playing. The first is called the Pillow Dance. And I think the Pillow Dance involves a lot of what would it be like to be jumping in fluffy pillows. So here we go. For you is Bartok's A Fairy Tale. And I have to tell you, this is not a typical Disney movie fairy tale. You'll hear why. Because I can't think of the modern term burlesque meaning some Eastern Hungarian folk village music. So I needed to figure that out. So the term burlesque in instrumental music really means anything that plays between several different characters. In a sense, it is a little bit like the teasing song, but the material is supposed to be very playful and sometimes a little bit sarcastic or ironic. Thank you. And out of all the, we're going to end all the dances with a piece that's called Dancing Song. Which was a little bit confusing, but if you feel that you would like to dance, there's just some space here. Space there. Yes, right here. Charming little piece, and it's also nice to notice that minuets are usually thought of as Baroque dances, but this is a very romantic way to approach it, and it's really charming. I hope you all enjoy it.
Thank you.
so much for coming out today. It's just wonderful to share the morning with you and be in this lovely space. We're just so glad that you're here. And we're going to conclude with some pieces by a Russian composer named Gruyere. So this is some selections from a set of pieces that he wrote for violin and cello duo. And it starts with a prelude. The dark prelude.
Thank you.
Enjoy some coffee.